Hi, this is Max here. In this video, I'm going to talk about what is FBA and how FBA is different to FBM. So first, let's have a look at what is FBM. FBM stands for Fulfillment by Merchant, and it means that the seller is responsible for everything. The seller is responsible for sourcing the product, for storing it. Seller is responsible for order management, for delivery, for returns, for customer services. Basically, in this model, seller is responsible for everything. It's a great system, but you need to have lots of systems in place and lots of processes in place to be able to manage it. The beauty of the system that you control everything, but at the same time, the concerns here that you need to spend a lot of time on managing everything. If you have all those systems in place, you can sell your products everywhere. You can sell them on Amazon, you can sell them on your own website, you can sell them in your physical store, you can sell them on eBay, everywhere. Again, you will be responsible for everything within your business, and you will need to put lots of systems in place to do that, and it will require more investments of your time and money. Next, let's talk about FBA. FBA stands for Fulfillment by Amazon. Most people think that FBA equals private label products, but it's not true. FBA is just a generic term where Amazon manages all your products in terms of they store them for you, they manage orders for you, they deliver products for you to customers, they handle all customer services. Basically, with FBA, you outsource everything to Amazon apart from finding and sourcing products. This bit of your business you have to handle yourself. Obviously, there are some pros and cons. The pros that you can focus more on finding products, sourcing products, and you don't have to think about anything like storing products, delivering products. But the main thing that you don't have to be concerned about customer services, because it can require a lot of time to manage your orders, returns, etc. The cons of this model is it is more expensive for storing and managing customer service for you. Amazon takes small fee, but it really worth it, because this outsourcing to Amazon kind of worth it. And let's just summarize fulfillment by merchant versus fulfillment by Amazon. With FBA, you are responsible only for finding and sourcing products. With FBM, you are responsible for everything. It is up to you to decide which model is suitable for you, but I personally prefer FBA because it frees my time. I don't have to manage any customer service, I don't have to manage returns. Everything is handled by Amazon. And this is the beauty of FBA model. And to be honest, you can even connect FBA model to your own websites. You can still have Amazon to store your products and deliver your products to customers and do all the customer services for you. But you can have your website connected to FBA API, and you can basically automate everything from your website. I hope this was helpful. Thank you. It was Max with Arbitrage Hero. Thank you very much.